Scotland. The Queen made her first flight in a Comet 2 jet airliner of Transport Command, when, accompanied by Prince Philip, she visited Leuchars R.A.F. Station in Fife. During a four-hour stay, Her Majesty inspected Hunter and Venom Squadrons, based on one of Britain's most up-to-date fighter stations. A royal salute when No. 43 Squadron marched past with their new standard after the ceremonial presentation. And a flypast by Javelins rounded off a memorable day.